What's up?
Not much, dude. So I heard that you were having some trouble managing hell or something like that. So what's going on?
I don't know. It's just becoming too much damn work, you know? Like, I've got 100 emails piling up on my Gmail account. There's a bunch of, like, bullshit paperwork I've got to do, which I've been putting off. And, you know, on top of all of it, the worst thing is, you know, I don't get paid until the end of my job, which is eternity. It's forever. It's eternity. So I just don't even care anymore. I just don't care anymore.
I know it might seem a little bit silly, but I think I can help cheer you up and get hell back to normal. I really wasn't ready to die yet, and I was thinking that if I succeeded, you could send me back to Earth.
All right. Deal.
Okay, well, I guess off the top of my head, have you tried...
Oh, sorry. One second. Yeah, it's unlocked. You can come in. Just right over there. Right over there. That's fine. Yep.
Yeah, I didn't know if you were this place or the one next to
you. Yeah, I think it's just something to do with the way the address shows up in the app. I mean, you know, it's not a problem. Don't even worry about it.
Yeah. I just need to take a picture of the food really quick.
All good.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Yep, thanks.
Good night.
You have a good one.
Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas. I hope they didn't forget the straw again. They always do. And they did. Great. They forgot it. Cool. Just what I wanted. Exactly what I wanted, actually. Cool. Sorry, you were saying something?
Anyways, as I was saying, it seems like you're unmotivated to do things because you're stuck in a loop of short-term dopamine rushes. Why don't you just try to start small at first, like eating healthier or something?
Are you seriously criticizing me?
No, not at all. I'm just trying to help, man.
You put me in a worse mood than I was in earlier.
All right, see, look, like right there, that's a good example. You're avoiding the situation by taking a hit off that vape pen.
Enough! I'm not addicted! I can quit my addictive vices anytime I want! It gives me great joy to see a pathetic thing like you being tortured!
Wait, you're happy! Seeing me get horribly tortured made you smile.
Oh, well, I guess you're right.
Oh, sweet. So you're gonna let me go, right?
No, you pissed me the frick off, dude. I'm still gonna torture you forever, man. Forever, man.
No, what? No, that is not fair.
A deal's a deal. Quickly, Charlie, get on.
Blast, foiled again.